about and quite innovative. For example, we have something called an ALS system, or in short, we create an air cushion along the ship's hull to reduce the friction from the water, or we blow air bubbles out, you can say, and that reduces the water resistance. We also have very advanced systems for how to trim the ship and how to configure the engines in order to get the most bang for the buck, so we don't produce any excess power other than what we need.